It's part of being nice. You gotta let pain happen. I totally understand that. Yeah? I know. No. You like that, do you? That's selfish. I can't do that. Nobody knows. But you'll feel better of yourself at least. That you made people happy. Or at least they had the chance to keep living on. I don't know. But I love them. I love everyone. That's all that really matters in the end. I don't know. Maybe because I'm too soft. Maybe because I'm too merciful. Maybe. You don't have to look at it that way. Well, do you? Dr. Alphys? Flowey? Wait! Flowey! I'm back here. Alphys just ran off. Maybe I can go back to our lab. Is that all I had to do this entire time? I didn't even have to kill Asgore, did I? Well, not that I even did, but... Oh, I knew there was a third answer. A third solution, a third choice. Let's go see Dr. Alphys. Ah, dang it! Why are you doing that? I guess Alphys isn't really a bad person, just lonely, maybe. Maybe she did all this because she was lonely. Just wanted to have a little fun, be a little adventurous, feel like a hero. Originally, I thought she was going to hurt me. Okay. That did not happen before. How much money do I have? You know, the city's elevator. Wow, I have the money! So I can stay in a room and get... But... What the heck? Ah, what the heck? Ah! No! No, let me back in the bed! yourself! It was fun! Smart. Ew, de rectangle. This cap is so comically large, you can't open it. Okay! Dang it! That was a fun bet. What? 200 gold for that? No, Rookie! What? Yeah. Jerk? But I guess I need to go to Undyne first. Oh, creepy. Determination! Setting. It's the running goat cat again! I understand. It burned you out. Oh, gee. Don't understand. Whatever. I guess I'll never find. I guess I'll never find out. All right, Alpha's lab. Running boat cat. Ah, the door's closed. I guess so. No? Keep the letter warm for a little longer. There she is. Actually, Undyne. Undyne did it. Undyne? Did this. What? What? Ah, no! Ah. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Okay. Dazzling? Goodness, you nerd, stop! Spear repair kit. Yay! I guess. Sure! I answered that a little too quickly, but... Theater? Go see a movie? Have some dinner? What? Oh yeah, this is really romantic. Interesting. Aww, you're shaking. No, I haven't. Oh boy, these two are lessies. Totally supportive of this, just... Don't she feel the same way? Oh, don't say that. Okay, not really my idea, but... Obviously, let's roleplay. will be undying. Baby! So tempting! Yo, you're one hot, hot baby! The elf is! What's gotten into you? What a baby knight! Captain of the babies! Can you position with this girl strike you down? Now pretend I'm suplexing a boulder for no reason. She actually did that. So much better. To do it. Get the bug chicken! Let's look at Alex's face. 100 laps? See, it's just gonna run with the... Anime is real! oddly familiar.
Oh, I'm here!
This is a garbage dump. I remember that, though.
Oh,
that's a piece. Obviously, the dummy is gone. We're also mutual friends. Very early. So I sent her home. Very, huh? I feel strongly that for no apparent reason, you should go there. Also go there. To her lab house. Hopefully you could feel good about this. Goodbye! Is something going on? Is there a quicker way to get there? Oh, this is Ducky again! On you. The whole world's counting on you. Good guy. Good little birdie. I forgot why he really came over here. If I was supposed to come over here. Not really. Dang it. That guy is still there. Here we go again! Now, if only we could do it a little bit faster. Running boat cat! Going so much faster this way. Does this say something different every time? Oh, I should have skipped it. Come again soon! Here I am. Okay, I'm done! I'm in the office? Let's be friends some more. Wait. Yeah, I still have all this stuff. I should put some of this in. It's the noodles. What's this? Sure. This is not a bathroom. elevator. I think this is the right way, right? Okay. EM tether. What? I don't wanna die! I died it. Oh, I live. How far down are we? Where am I? Well, this is a bad idea. Entry number one. This is it. Time to do what the king had asked me to do. I'll create the power to free us all. I will unleash the power of the soul. What? Entry number two. The barrier is locked by soul power. Unfortunately, this power cannot be recreated artificially. Soul power can only be derived from what was once living. So to create more, we will have to use what we have now. The souls of monsters. Are you testing on them? Extracting a soul from a living monster would require incredible power. Besides being impractical, doing so would instantly destroy their soul's host. And unlike the persistent souls of humans, the souls of most monsters appear immediately upon death. If only I could make a monster's soul last. I'm confused. I've done it. Using the blueprints, I've extracted it from the human souls. I believe this is what gives their souls the strength to perish, to persist after death. The will to keep living, the resolve to change fate. Let's call this power determination. It all out. Elevator lost power. Enter the center door. All I go is B. I got some chips. Okay, I'm full. Good. I don't know what's down here, but I sure want to make sure I got lots of food. As Dor asked everyone outside the city for monsters that had fallen down, their bodies came in today. They're still comatose, and soon they'll all turn into dust. What happens if I inject determination into them? If their souls persist after they perish, then freedom might be closer than we all thought. What? I'm so confused. Never mind, things aren't going well. None of the bodies have turned into dust, so I can't get the souls. I told the families that I would give them the dust back to support the funerals. People are starting to ask me what's happening. What do I do? Funerals? What? Operating table? It's sticky, ew! I'm so creeped out right now, everything just went Resident Evil all of a sudden. What the heck is this? Saints? Okay. Note on the ground. Can't make it all out. Drain. Dropped it. That's all I could read. What kind of switch? There's a red colored slot in the center. Can I turn it on? What should I do? Yeah. this is something. It's the same color. I don't understand. Let's try and look. I don't want to turn on the sink. I want to check under the cabinets. Huh? Ew. That is... What? Okay! Okay! Can I, like... Yeah, I didn't think so. ABC! What? What the heck is this? I'm enjoying the fun! What did you? But nobody came. Memory head? I don't want to join the fun, I'm scared. Seems like it doesn't care anymore. Yes! No reward. What's this? Quick! It fits perfectly. That was creepy. Gotta be kidding me, there's more. Oh, finally this door's open. Entry number 12! Nothing's happening. I don't know what to do. I'll just keep injecting everything with determination. I want this to work! Is this Alphys doing this? Oh, this is so creepy. Seems like a comfortable bed. Lie on it? Why do I feel like this is a trap? Happening so far. I might as well go silence my phone so that way it doesn't make any noise. I've had my phone ring in the middle of videos before, and that's kind of it's kind of bad. I mean, I don't want any disturbances. So yeah. Oh, cozy. Anyway. Hey, where's my phone? Okay. Should charge my battery soon. I'm a little uncomfortable. So, this bed seems safe. Bed. There's something under the sheets. Nah! Oh! Yellow key! Yes! What is there all this thing that's hidden behind this? And this bed's just open. And yeah, nothing here. I'm wasting my time. Another entry. Everyone that had fallen down has woken up. They're all walking around and talking like nothing is wrong. I thought they were goners? The clock is broken. Hey. seems like the research was dead end. Well, at least we got a happy ending out of it. That's what the souls in the vessel back to as for. And I called all the families and told them everyone's alive. I'll send everyone tomorrow. Really? No! What? Oh! Okay, I'm not going back there. Oh, Jesus! I'm so scared. Do I have to do this? No, I don't have to do this. No. Oh, okay. Let me just save my game real quick. What is this? Under sheets. That's all I can read. What's this? Oh, yellow key! Good. VHS player. Specific order. Which one will I watch? Let's watch them in order. Movie time! Mommy! Go back to bed, dear. It sounds like Asgore. Dogma? Momeranian. Oh, ho, ho. You sure are excited to have this child. Median. Tails! Oreo and Asgore were together. too dark in here for the video. Well, oh, okay, I just looked that way for no reason. Tip 2! Huh? Put the lens cap on. It's just excuses so you don't have to render a video. Plan anymore. No, I said I'd never doubt you. 6, right? We just have to get 6. We'll do it together, right? What? Researching humans to see if I could find any info about their souls. I ended up snooping around the castle and found these weird tapes. I don't feel like Asgore's watched them. I don't think he should. Aww. The DT extraction machine service status inactive. What? I can't see. I'm gonna go back there later. Ah, I forgot. Do I have to do it? I can't even go that fast. I'll go back to it later. What's this way? That's quiet. Well, that meditant's made it big. He never talks to me anymore. Except when I'm going to finish his body. If I don't finish his body, he won't need me anymore. We will never be friends ever again. Not to mention every time I try to work on it. It's getting really sweaty. It is Alphys. Why is it so quiet? This looks like a little scared too. Oh, it's an exhaust fan. No! Oh, you gotta be kidding me! Get away! It's the amalgamate! You're an amalgamation? What? Oh. wait, no. I didn't mean that. I played fetch with them. Endogeny? What? What the heck? What was that? What did I? I picked it back up. Oh! Okay! That was really creepy though. Wait, that one room was really smoky and gassy, I couldn't go in. Yes, it's cleared! No, it's cleared! The family keep calling me to ask when everyone's coming home. What am I supposed to say? I don't even answer the phone anymore. It's a refrigerator. It's empty. Did that one just shake? Or is it just me? Yes! There's something in there! There might be 5 messages today. What about everyone being angry? What about this cute teacup you found that looks like me? Thanks, Asgore. I'm gonna skip that fridge. I spent all my time at the garbage dump now. It's my element. Next fridge! Yeah, there's something in there. Except this is some kind. It's empty. Oh, what? Oh, Jesus, is this a snowdrake? What the heck happened to you? Oh, no! Oh, it's so awful! Oh, jeez. Oh! What the heck is with the music? It's so cold. Amalgamate? It's a snowdrake! A wounded snowdrake. An amalgamated snowdrake? What? Oh, this is so bad. Oh, jeez. That's terrible! You look horrible! What? Can't even attack me! Salty slush. I'm not gonna sleep well tonight. Huh? Oh my goodness! Oh, this is so miserable to watch. It's so cold. That. This is so creepy! Oh god! Oh jeez, what's wrong with you? Thank you. Are you kidding me? I'm not doing something right. Ah, the music! It doesn't make it better! Ah, Oh, I'm getting chills. I want this to end. But where are you going? Oh my goodness. Oh God. Oh, that wasn't even scary. That was just miserable. It's like you're seeing someone dying. Curtain. What color is this one? Green? I gotta find the green one. Where's even in here anyway? It's just a refrigerator. What the heck? I see what they did. Freaking sneaky. Oh, I have to go in there! It's a trap. This is not a key. It's going to transform into something. Run! 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 Oh, jeez! Oh, run! Oh, this is so scary! It's real, okay. Why is it so creepy here? And we're running! Okay, so I got the yellow, green, red. I'm missing blue, right? Save. I haven't been here before. What's this? Golden flower. I made a vessel to wield the monster's souls when time comes. After all, a monster cannot absorb his souls from other monsters, just as a human cannot absorb a human soul. So then, what about something that's neither human nor monster? Excuse me. Good question. Experiments on the vessel are a failure. It doesn't seem to be any different than from the control cases. Whatever, they're a hassle to work with anyway. The seeds just stick to you and won't let go. What a mirror is it? Ah! Huh? My own caption bubble was a ghost! Oh, jeez! Comma? What? It almost looks like the astigmatism guy. Oh my goodness! They are amalgamations of each other! I pick on the... yeah. Oh! What? What the heck? Oh! What? That was your attack? Oh, jeez! Oh, music! It's mysterious. What are you afraid of? Ow! What am I afraid of? Pick off! It's already picked off. not yet hope? What? Whoa! Hey! Reaper bird? Gets it courage, ribbit, ribbit? Oh, you're a mix of three different monsters! Ow! This is so terrible! Oh, I already got the blue key. Why did I get the blue key? That open. Oh wait, I don't know. Might be dog people. Now that I have all four, I'm gonna leave. And I should get out of here, right? What? Oh no. Am I gonna fight like a really big one? Oh, look at the size of this room! This is gonna be a boss fight! Why is it in that thing?! Do I have a choice? Sassy when they don't get fed on time. I think I smell like potato. I think I smell the potato chips you had in. Oh! That's why they're amalgamates. Alphas? This is terrible. How do they even feel? This is worse than Frankenstein! You just basically fused everyone. Snowdrake didn't look like she was fused with anyone else. Wait a minute. Is that Snowdrake the mother? Because it was a girl, and she, and she was dying. Oh. It's probably the mom. You can't show him anyway? You can't. But if they decide to kill them or something because they look so awful, just like in the Frankenstein movie, you gotta save them. Even if it means keeping them caged like pets or something, I don't know. This is such a hard choice. Jeez! That's creepy. Turns out I counted it. I haven't told Asgore yet, because I wanted it to surprise him with it. In the center of his garden, there's something special. The first golden flower that grew before all the others. A flower from outside the world. It appeared just before the queen left. I wonder what happens when something with a soul, without a soul, gains the will to live. What? Did you create Flowey? She created Flowey! Oh, that is just so creepy. To get reception down here. What? Who is that? Here. There's no save point. What's going on? There. Oh, jeez. I don't even have the stuff here. This should be fine. Asgore! I'm confused. We're stuck here. I'm not gonna fight you again! Flower's gonna kill you! I'm stuck here! What if something different will happen? I could destroy my mercy button.
Oh, it's so much better! Oh, shoot! I was
let you make our journey alone. But I could not stop worrying about you. Thank you. It has, it really has. Yeah. I won't allow it either. Yeah. Yes, please. Of course. Yeah, she's the real Toriel. At first I thought this was an illusion or something. What about Flowey? That would have been a better idea, but humans don't like us. I'm just so glad to see you here. They don't know Toriel? Alphys, hey! Now. If you love him, he gave you a happy ending. He recognizes her, at least. Oh, come on! Sans! Sans! Hey! This is such a comforting sight. Oh, Sans. What the heck? Proof files. Shingles! I changed my mind, this is the worst thing in my life! Oh, go on, Asgore. Hurry, boss monsters! What the heck?! It's a metaphor. I think it's a good analogy. Hey! Medicine! He's back! His daughter is in charge! Hey, shut up! Okay, well then. Oh, they're actually gonna. Oh. What about you? Yeah. I'll be. I'll get Alphys. This sounds. Stay here for a while. There's no problem with that. I'm happy with you guys. no! Why? I spared you for this! I told you I would be here to stop you! I'm gonna stop you again! Just let them go! Why are you still doing this? This is all just a game! I'm satisfied to win the game. If you win, you won't want to play with me anymore. What would I do then? This game between us will never end. I'll hold victory in front of you just as long as you can. Chloe! Just let us go in peace! What? Okay, but I'm not gonna kill you! That would be nice! But why would I trust you to do that? Hey! I can't move! 1 million times! What? Hey! Oh, no! Give me a chance, you jerk! Give me a chance, you jerk! Together, Chloe. Why can't you just be happy with us? Why can't you just be happy with us? We're not bad people, you're not bad either. Dream? Is this the prince? Asriel? Am I dreaming? I died and I'm dreaming, am I? I'm right here. At least I am here now. I guess I lost. much for a happy ending. So much for a happy ending. Asriel? What are you doing? What's going on? I can fight? What? What is going on? I'm so confused! Hope? Dream? Ledger! Okay, I... Oh! Whoa! Okay! Everything just got psychedelic. Whoa! Jeez! Somebody started smoking or something. Shocker breaker. Oh. Hold it on. What are you doing? Ow. Chaos Saber. What are you doing? Nailed it. I can't take a risk here, right? I need to... Speed boost, yes! Dang it, I got hurt again! Star blazing. Asriel, this is you! You're Chloe! Yes! Wow! Ow! Damn it! Asriel, what's wrong? What? I need help. Check, check. Blazing. Yeah! I want a happy ending for all of us! Ow! Last dream! They're better tried. Yes, they are! kind of confused. Hey, y'all, Slicer? Ow! Get it! Ow! Get it! Ah! That's rough, dude. Oh! Wow, what? What? What do I do? The grip on the world slips away. Every time you die, your friends forget you a little more. What? No! I gotta live! No! No! No!
Yay!
it's my turn again. Yes! Sans! What is doing there for me, Sans? Joe! Just give up. I did. Don't move. Yeah! Take a break. Sam? What's wrong with Sam? Recipe. I'll never see him again. Sans? Come on, bro. Password. Yeah. What's the piece? Oh! Good thing her. I think our attacks are easier. Wow. Yeah! Oh my goodness. Office! Nerd out. Yes! I don't hate you. I'm sorry. Oh. You don't have to. Please! Help me on the quiz! There's still one last person who needs to be saved. But who? Ezreal! Come on, Ezreal! You've been a grumpy flower for too long. What? What is this? You need a hug, Ezreal! fair. I care about you too. Don't cry. I'm not either, honestly. I'm sorry! What? Ah! Ah! No! Fuck! No, stop! I don't have to do this! I'm gonna save you! I'm gonna save you! Don't kill me! I'm right here! I'm right here! I'm right here! Yeah, like, I would not forgive. Forget. Wow. Go ahead. Cry. I'll be right here. Okay. No, don't go. That's real. Why can we just stop and go? I don't want to let go either. I'm a crybaby too. Hang on. We all are. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay, Astral. And you too. You'll always be good for me too. That's real. I miss you. I miss you too. They must be exhausted. Sorry. I know, if I didn't die, I'd probably see and remember everything. Goodbye to all my friends. This has already been a very long video. A very long video. Good lord. It's almost like 2 hours long, actually. I will say goodbye to them another time. I can always come back. But for now, guys, let's end this. That is called the sun. It's pretty nice. can't really. Yeah, never mind. It's, never mind, Papyrus. Otherwise, they'll kill us. go help yourself. Hey, where are you going? But he went that way, the sands. Gosh darn it. Oh, that was quick. Well, I can't be mad at him forever. I said that earlier, we've been stuck in a house. Now we have the whole world ahead of us. Really, really good game. I really enjoyed this a lot. And I encourage you guys to... Well, you watched the whole video, so... You kind of spoiled yourself. If you know somebody who hasn't played this yet... Give them a try. It's a lot of fun. For those of you who have played this game and just wanted to see how I reacted to it... I hope you had fun seeing me cry like a baby. Semi-successful comedian? Thinking about that. Christmas display has his own seeing eye dog. Talking to Dogarisa. Finally, number one knows the little champions. Searching for affection. Excited by life's changes. Song. Those two are gonna be happy. Stop flexing. I feel like life on the beach. Tummy. Normal janitor. Calm down, just a bit. taking piano lessons again. Meditan! There's Lukey! Is that Burger Pants? Thunderflame. Finally confesses. What? I don't! Muffet. Oh, she's doing well at her bakery. Can't hold the world's largest birthday cake. Use your imagination, oh my! Giving life its own meaning. The long battle finally ends. Domineering glasses, that don't work. Sweet magician, taking a well-deserved nap. Amalgamus! Oh, these guys. Thinking about sticks? Tutorial finally got to be a teacher. It was a really great game. I liked it so much. I'm never gonna forget this. I'm glad I own this. Little does she know, in the surface world, we have ants. Oh, that was a good game. I'm WiLdShOt, Snow Wolf. And I finally achieved a happy ending. I finally beat this game. My very first run on video. Will I post this on YouTube? I have yet to decide that. In the meantime, thanks for watching and sticking around to watch all of it. And have a happy Halloween, which is coming up soon. And really give this game a try. In your own way, everyone's different. But yeah. Well, doggy! Thanks, everyone! Until next time, another time, whenever I get to find another game that's nice and I want to share.